which is your spirit hand. Another reason why it's so effective is because it has speed. We're not winding up for a big punch, and we're not getting ready for a big kick, which requires a lot of body movement. We're just lifting the hand and simply extending it, which is one of the fastest movements you can use on your attacker. So we're going to show you exactly how to use the technique most effectively. Now you see a lot of Wing Chun techniques videos that talk about BG.